giving to themselves.
What do you think you're doing? Sir, can we help you?
No.
You're being recorded.
That's great.
Okay. How can we help you?
You are too. I'm just taking pictures.
Yeah.
Of the lobby.
For what purpose?
I'm a journalist collecting
okay.
information for a story.
Okay. Hey, the elbow. Get the supervisor over here.
You're dismissed.
Get a supervisor over here. I just need a supervisor.
That's fine. You're dismissed. You can go. You're dismissed. What's your name and badge number? Hi. I need his name and badge number first. My purpose. If you can just keep a comfortable distance, that'd be great.
Then I need you to go ahead and step out of the station.
This is a public lobby, though, right? Is this a public lobby?
This is a public library.
No, public lobby.
Lobby, yes.
Yes. So I have access to it. I have business here.
So what's your business?
My business is taking photographs for a story.
We're not allowed to have you just film.
That's your policy.
This is also their privacy.
You understand in public there is no right to privacy? You are a law enforcement officer, right? Sergeant by the looks of it.
Yes, I'm Sergeant Wells. I need you to step out of the station.
Do you know 148 subsection G?
I need you to step out of the station.
I need to speak to your supervisor. I'm sure there's a captain or a lieutenant.
I need you to step outside of the station.
I'm going to have to respectfully decline. I know the law. Your XO, your CO. You see, look at this guy. There's like three cops here, and this guy's got his hand on his weapon. You're a clown, dude. Seriously? You're dismissed. I did call you a clown. You're dismissed. There's a circus that way.
Sir, I need you to step outside.
I'm sorry, I didn't get his badge number, name, or your badge number and name. Okay, look, she's putting her hands on me. That's my camera. You see it right there. That's a foam piece keeping it in place.
I need to make sure that that's what it is, because I'm a little concerned by your behavior.
You better call the CO.
I'm a little concerned by your behavior.
Well.
Okay. You want an attention? You got it.
So do me a favor. Do me a favor. Tie me down because I'm concerned about the wire.
Unbutton it.
Well,
that's part of my camera that you guys just broke. Congratulations. I don't know where it is. Undress me. I'm going to get off on that kind of thing.
This day and age.
I served in the military during that day and age.
Well, thank you, sir.
Okay? This is no day and age. That happened over 15 years ago. You guys can give that day and age a rest.
So, the wire's coming back. This is what was sticking outside.
Oh, no, actually, that was part of the camera. That was not sticking outside. That's part of whatever camera.
Do you have ID?
I don't have ID.
Okay.
And you will not be getting ID. I will be speaking to my attorney from this point forward.
That's fine.
See, the wires go there. That's a battery, and if you look over here, I'm trying to show her. Those wires go there. No, and that wire, if you turn it to the other side, go in there.
line up, figure out what's going on, and find out why he's in the station. He said he had business here, but he doesn't want to tell us, but we don't film inside our station.
That's your policy, that's not our law.
That's our policy inside the station.
That's your policy, that's not our law.
Sure that that's what it is, because I'm a little concerned by your behavior.
You better call the CO.
I'm a little concerned by your behavior.
Well.
Okay. I need to make sure that that's what it is, because I'm a little concerned by your behavior.
You better call the CO.
I'm a little concerned by your behavior.
Well.
Okay. I need to make sure that that's what it is, because I'm a little concerned by your behavior.
You better call the CO.
I'm a little concerned by your behavior.
Well.